That's right, Peter. Police are reporting the fire was lit around 3 a.m. this morning in what is being described as a third deliberate church burning.